thing I remember was thinking it would be alright to say hello. Next thing I knew, there was a gun in my hand and a body on the ground. Further investigation reveals the parties involved have been interlocked in a dance, each step leaving room only for the one that follows. With every ticking second, the winding of the gears litter the trail with clues leading all the way to the inevitable explosion. Calibrated by algorithms we participate in, but don't control. The real mystery is, who is the observer behind the eyes, and what really happened on that night of unpacking history and inventing the future? We'll hold off on telling you the ending. Just think about it. It'll come to you. Yourself to hysteria, let us admit that the condition of not giving a shit anymore is preceded by the perpetual state of always being better than this. You can burn your house down, you can move to Belize, you can adopt a policy of deniability, but down here it's our time, it's our time down here. But that's all over. The second you ride out Troy's bucket. I'm freestyle. Independent as a loner. Masking case as a hot air balloon.